Hello everyone, it's Veda again. Welcome to the 5G Antenna School. As promised, let's learn the design and conception of 5G antennas here. Yes, I still remember, it's in an eco-friendly way. The first set that I would show you that may be influenced to a lot extent by the 5G antenna element to be presented is the living room. Wearable antennas, camouflaged antennas as in the flower case, unfurlable antennas, yes, like an umbrella. You're right, 5G and the Internet of Things are coming. And all this coexisting in a comfortable living room alongside your sofa and TV set. Ain't that amazing? Oh man, I love it. Oh, we love it, don't we? Or in an office setting. Yes, the conference rooms. You can have multiple directional beams to individuals in a conference. Or you could use these 5G antenna elements in high-speed trains where they are positioned in alignment with the passenger's seating. These 5G beams project individual beams onto individual passengers, separately increasing their bandwidth and therefore their throughput. And more is still to come. Multi-beam configuration, 5G antennas can also find application in ATC towers. It may sound far-fetched, but it is sure is worth considering. And far from home, not very, very far from home, in your neighborhood street, you can have antennas that act as relays along the walls on opposite buildings and may help in bouncing off signals and enhancing multipath components. Ain't that cool? For more detailed treatment of the design, analysis, fabrication, and experimental validation of a quasi-optics-inspired antenna element, please refer this Eurasip JWCN paper published in the Springer Nature Journal. It's an open access journal, so the article is free to download. For a detailed treatment of the design, analysis, fabrication, and experimental validation of the multi-beam antenna array using only two-phase states, please refer to this Eurasip JWCN journal published in the Springer Nature Journal. It's an open access journal, so the article is free to download. The links are also provided in the video description. Yes, my friends, thank you very much for your attention. Hope to see you again in the future soon. So keep focused, keep learning. Let's all get into the business of 5G. So stay tuned. Until then, see you next time. Bye-bye.